Guardian, we've received limited intel regarding a Vex information depot. I want you to get in there and figure out what they know.
Greetings, Captain. Commander Zavala has requested that I run tactical on this mission. Please allow me to help you with your invasion.
I'm making the elimination of Cargan your priority on this operation. His crew has been active all over the system. From our intel, he's mostly targeting Vex installations. However, removing him can only strengthen our position. Put him down.
Guardian down.
I have good news.
And bad news.
Give us the good news first.
According to the Vex, Cargan has almost complete control over the local Vex Gate network. I predict several detachments of Cabal over the next few minutes.
No, I said give us the good news first.
I did.
Cargan is getting dangerously skilled at manipulating this Vex architecture. Maybe if we catch him, he can give Cade a lesson or two.
Thank you.
Excellent work, Captain. You are at 50% completion of this task.
Thank you.
There's Cargan.
Thank you.
we're better. Location secured, Commander Zavala.
Good work, Guardian. What intel did you discover?
There's an almost unreadable data artifact here, labeled OXA. It's heavily corrupted, but I'm able to make out M-Sund-12 from the access log. What is OXA, and who was M-Sund-12?
Those are questions for another day, I suppose. But for now,